The Athens County Library in Athens, Ohio has a wealth of information, and I'm not just talking about books. I mean, look here, sure there are books and magazines and even a few of those ancient things we call newspapers, but there are also a ton of events here at the library and in the community. You can even rent bikes and take them down the Adena Hockhocking Bikeway. There's a full map right here. And there are four other library branches within 15 miles of this one in other vibrant communities. Can you visit them all? Who will be your guide? That's where we come in. We are journalists, educators, and community advocates who think the device in the palm of your hand can easily connect you to resources, information, and your neighbors and make it feel like you are experiencing it firsthand. It's a virtual tour of the heart of a community prepared by those most familiar with it and best able to connect you and contextualize the area for you.
Hi, my name is Hans Meyer. I'm a professor at Ohio University and a former community newspaper editor and reporter. Together with Eric Williams, a professor in the School of Media Arts and Studies here at OU, and a renowned expert in virtual reality production and technology, we are proposing an innovative solution to allow newsrooms to connect with all parts of their audience areas. We call it Engagement VR.
Too often, VR productions end up being about the technology, or they require expensive devices to produce and view. And what about our readers who live in rural communities where internet connections can be slow and spotty? Engagement VR will help news organizations identify key locations in a community and build simple virtual reality interactive movie around them. Locations could include libraries, DMV offices, city buildings, police stations, and dog shelters. All the key places residents need to know. We'll show newsrooms how to use the inexpensive software to let viewers navigate the landscape on their cell phones. One of the biggest reasons Engagement VR focuses on easy-to-use, cell phone-based VR is that it eliminates the need for fancy equipment and devices, both in production and consumption. It also helps solve some of the challenges rural communities face with internet access. Participating in our tours will be simple as watching a YouTube video and then staring at a point in the scene you'd like to visit next. We even hope to demonstrate how news organizations can go live in 360 degrees to help attract people from all over the area to community centers like the library. In the end, the library isn't just a resource for information and events. It can be one of the community's hubs, a third place where people come together to talk about what's important to their community. We'd love to teach newsrooms across the country how. We are Engagement VR.